Hello everyone, let's start the question. In this question, we are asked to comment on the solubility